Hello friends, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, whatever the time is for you. It's Atul from Techobia, and in today's video I'm here along with the new tutorial series in which I'm going to tell you that how you can mount your flash drives, SD cards or USB hard drives in your Windows Bash. So let's get started. So as you can see that I have this mounted card at my E drive which have some files inside it, just only to show you. And if I can open the Bash. In Bash, normally if I'm going to see my mount directory, which is mount like E for this drive, if I can see the files, normally in the E drive, mount E, you can see there are no files. Nothing is here in this directory. Simple, what we have to do, first, if you don't have this directory even available inside your folder, you first of all have to create the directory, and which you can do with the sudo command, sudo mkdir, then E or whatever the folder you want to choose to mount it over there. So once the directory is created, as in my case it is already there, then you need to use this command mount minus -t drvfs, then in the Windows format E and colon, then slash mount and the path where you want to mount it. And once it is done, then we are going to list the files and we can see all the files are visible here. So if you want to unmount it, it is again very simple command. You have to use the command umount and space. Simple, the path where the directory is mounted, but make sure that you are not in that particular directory at the same moment. So cd dot dot umount sudo umount slash mount slash e, and it is unmounted. I hope so that if you are a bash user and you are using the Linux commands more inside your Windows, and as I am the person who is using a lot of the scripts for the backups and to sync the data with the mobile directly in the bash. So I hope so that this video is some use to you. If you like this video, give it a like and please subscribe to the channel to show your love, as I used to make the similar videos like this. So consider subscribing. Bye bye. See you soon.